reason I'm calling is just this tragic accident over the weekend here in Crown Point. I didn't know either one of the individuals involved, but you know, you hear a story like that, your heart just drops. I believe there's probably, I don't know if they've got kids or whatever the case may be there in their personal lives, but what a horrific story. I checked a couple news outlets, and you kind of hate to look at the aspect of it. I'm not sure how the cars were situated, what the circumstances were, but it's kind of a tough intersection there. If you're not familiar with the area, there's a little bit of a grade, so somebody spoke down on the side of the road. It's kind of like an elevated intersection, so it could make it tough if there's